Well, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. It's JBH here, and today we are at the Hershey Lodge, and today we will be eating at the Bear's Den, but today we will be joining with my good friend, Life with Fritzy. Make sure you follow Life with Fritzy. So we're right here at the lodge. We might do like walk around a bit as well, so hope you guys enjoy this video. Right there is the main lobby of the Hershey Lodge. So the Hershey Lodge is one of the official resorts of Hershey Park. So if you do stay here, you get, I think they have an indoor water park inside here. But also this is where, of course, right over here is the shuttle. And like I said, they will shuttle you to Hershey Park if you are staying here for your visit. So then you can get they have one of the height measurement stations right here. Yeah, because right there is the shuttle bus service sign for Hershey Park. Right here, so this is must be where they pick you up, right in this area. So yeah, definitely a nice benefit for staying here at the resort. All right, but we're gonna make our way inside of the main front lobby and meet up with Fritzy. As soon as you walk in, they got a statue of Milton Hershey, of course, the great Milton Hershey. So right here's the kids check-in. Right here, it looks like they're doing all sorts of activities right now for the month of March. It's really beautiful in here. It's really nice and like a home style. Kind of reminds me a little bit of like Fort Wilderness, like Wilderness Lodge at Disney. That's the type of feeling. Right over there is the main check-in area where you check in over there. But yeah, we'll just keep walking around. It looks so really nice in here. Right here's the Cocoa Beanery. It's another looks like it has coffee, eats, and ice cream inside, which is really cool. So another little cafe that they have in there. All right, so here's the Bear's Den. This is where we'll be eating. So this is the main entrance. Oh, there's a sign they have over there, which is cool. Yeah, it's really cool in there, how they have all the jerseys and everything.
Hello.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm with Fritzy now.
Hi.
Looks like right out here at the entrance, they looks like they have an arcade right here that you can do. We can try win all Hershey's candy. So that's cool. Nice theme arcade they have. Alright, now we are sitting at our seat. So I like it's like the old Hershey Park Arena is where there is the sign. But right now it's like we're on the ice and like up there you can see like the fans will be up there. So they have lots of Hershey Bears memorabilia all around the whole entire premises of it. And this is a really busy restaurant. I have eaten here before, but it's been a couple years. But yeah. All right, and then right behind me right here is the full bar area that they have. So you can sit at the bar and get all different types of drinks right there. Different, a lot of big screen TVs. So I really love the cups, as it says the Bears Den, but I probably could take that home with you. Alrighty everyone, so our food has arrived. So I got the Grizzly, which has some blue cheese on it, a 12-ounce burger, and comes, we can substitute for fries. And then Fritzy, what did you get?
I got the mushroom swiss with fries, with seasoned fries.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna try a bite of this massive burger. This thing is how huge. So I'm trying to get a good bite out of it. So here we go. It's really good. It's really nice and fresh. Really good.
This is the American ballroom tour. This has the three ballrooms. If you go across to see how huge it is, you have a little taller even. Now, these rooms hold a lot of people. For instance, the ballroom, which is this room right here, holds over 3,000 guests. That's the biggest ballroom at the hotel. Okay. And the next one holds, I think it's 2,000, I think that's the red. And the blue one holds like 500. Here. Okay, so this right here, you walk to here. This is the cocoa.
It smells like chocolate.
It smells like
yeah, it does.
This is like the cocoa ballroom. So you walk home, you walk here. Walk around. These hold between 500 to 2,000 guests, and it is all one ballroom.
Okay. Basically, we're just showing you around, doing a little tour of the hotel. So we finished eating at the Bear's Den, which is great. How was your burger?
My burger was awesome.
Yeah.
It was really good. I loved it.
Yeah.
I love the mushroom burger. I'm going to get it again when I come back.
Yeah. But yeah, we're just walking around. I'm going to show you some of the, just take a tour around the lodge here.
I think it's not the rest of my home.
Alright, so here's the Sweet Memories gift shop. But yeah, I have lots of candy stuff in here. Alright, looks like they have definitely have some stuff similar to like Hershey Park in here. Mostly everything's, you know, definitely Hershey themed. So some same merch I do see that they have. Oh, there's those new bags at the park. I remember seeing those the other day at Supply Co. It looks like this merch is like an exclusive here to the lodge. Like this stuff I don't recognize seeing, you know, at the park. Like, well, it looks like spirit jersey. As I Heart Hershey. That one's a nice one too. There's a nice blue one they have. Around $60 for those. Here they have some sweaters that they have. It's like Hershey PA on. Like, oh, here's some Hershey Lodge polos. Well, they're $85 though for that one. Looks like right here they have actually Hershey Lodge merch. Look, I see like there's a, looks like they have a hoodie down there for $39.99. So back here is a lot of the actual lodge merch. So yeah, they have a lot of stuff in here. There's some cups and they also have some bags as well. Here, lots of different bags. And then over here, looks like they have some Bears merch that they have. All right, and then back out here in the main lobby right here is one of the bars, and this bar is open until 5 o'clock. Outside here is the patio, which is open during the summertime.
So this is the concierge that's here at the Hotel Lodge, or the Hershey Lodge. And here, when you come to book your hotel, or you come here for yourself, if you come here and you haven't got your tickets, you come here and get discount tickets to any attraction here at Hershey, including Hershey Park, Hershey Gardens, the zoo, you can get onto the museum, and any other attractions they have around Hershey Park or Hershey Town. And if you come here, they hook you up and get you all set up for anything here, and they all discount the rate just because you stay here. And if you stay here at the Hotel Lodge, your entrance to the museum and the gardens is included with your stay here at the Hershey Lodge.
Alrighty, right here's the Fire Grain, which is another restaurant here at the lodge. So they have really a lot of different restaurant options here at the lodge. So right here is where that would be. So right in there. Alright, right here's the Rivalry Chop House Bar and Patio. So this restaurant doesn't open until 5 o'clock. So another great restaurant that you can have and eat here while you stay. So it looks like right here, open Wednesday through Sunday at 5 to 10. So I hope you're enjoying this tour, touring around the lodge. It's really a nice, you know, resort. Definitely has a nice homey type style to it. And then Fritzy's joining me. Fritzy's telling, hope you enjoy Fritzy's commentary. She knows a lot about the lodge. So hope you enjoy her commentary as we keep turning around here at the lodge. Alrighty guys, and the one actually thing you can pick up over here by the brochures is you can actually pick up a park map. So if you're staying here for your stay, right here, if you pick up this map, this is the entire, you know, map kind of to show you where everything is at here in Hershey. So you can see where, of course, where the park would be, where Chocolate World would be, and all the other different events and buildings around the area. So make sure you pick up, this is definitely a good welcome if this is definitely, you know, your first visit to Hershey, so definitely pick one of these up.
Alrighty everyone, so I hope you enjoyed this video today. Right, we had fun.
Going
the Bear's Den. Bear's Den was really good. And just touring around the lodge, like it's definitely one of the official resorts here of Hershey. And of course they do have the bus shuttle outside where you can, you know, get shuttled to the park as well. That's a great benefit to have when you stay here. But and it also was great hanging out with Fritzy today as well. I love you, Fritzy. So hope you guys enjoyed this video today. Till then guys, I'm JBH.
And I'm Fritzy.
And we'll see you guys till the next one.
See you next time. Love, peace, to the bonheadries.
Bye. Bye. See ya.
Always stay Hershey Park happy and always have a happy chocolatey day.